I hail from the city of Derry, brought up in poverty straits. No work, no pay, just long misery, oppressed by a bigoted state. I join the march of my people to chase the gerrymandered ties. More homes, more jobs, civil rights for all. That was our protesting cries. I will be the 10th hunger striker. I'm proud to answer the call. This pain I take on will make us more strong for the socialist republic we seek. As we walked peaceful and solemn, they beat us into the ground. Arrested and jailed, locked up in a cage, interned to silence our sounds. That started years of great sorrow, so vivid would soon take its toll. The torture, the dread, many shot dead, and our land was without a soul. I am the 10th hunger striker. My heart, it mourns for my friends. Inside me it cried as 9 comrades died, and now the fight comes to me. So I took up the fight like James Connolly. The people have risen again. I felt so proud when my rifle spoke loud. Bear Brook, the war cry I'd sing. Captured and taken to H Block, I joined the brave blanket men. Though naked and beat, I saw their defeat as the hunger strike it began. I leave as the last hunger striker. My pain will soon come to end. I leave you my love, my daughter and son, and sister Margaret so dear. Remember the 10 hunger strikers who died with great dignity, so you all can see our land's once more free in a socialist republic for all.